this video, we are going to discuss another cue card. Describe a puzzle jigsaw crossword you have played. What puzzle was it? How long does it take to complete it? Whether it was difficult or easy? How you feel about it? And the sample answer is, playing puzzle games is considered healthy for the mind. It is a good exercise to keep the brain sharp. There are many people who solve puzzles and some of them have made it their habit. I also like to solve puzzles as they grill my mind. It improves my thinking ability. Recently, I solved Sudoku, which appears in newspapers every day. It took me 30 minutes to solve the puzzle. Sudoku was developed by Howard Garns in Indianapolis in 1979, and it appeared in Dell magazines afterwards. It is a logic-based number placement puzzle. In my opinion, the difficulty level varies from person to person. I know some people who solve the puzzle in less than 10 minutes as they solve it with passion. Some people are now addicted to it. For me, it was easy as I am fond of solving puzzles. I felt great after solving the puzzle. On some occasions in life, a person needs to make quick decisions in a short time. These puzzles prepare a person for such occasions. Apart from this, it teaches a person that he or she should never give up and keep a positive attitude. These aspects about solving puzzles always excite me. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Keep watching.